Now it's already possible to improve the animal food offer without interfering in the planet's climate balance. Brazil's the green beef country. During the whole year, almost all animals are raised on grass. That means that the beef production is mostly free of antibiotics and diseases associated with confinement of animals, as the mad cow disease. In this context, Brazilian researchers have developed zero-carbon beef after 15 years of scientific investigation. This new concept technology articulates science, nature, and development, and also provides the sustainable and rational use of the natural resources and inputs. Today in Brazil, the integrated tropical agriculture is already a reality in about 13 million hectares. The mutual policy implies in more animal comfort, healthier food for the consumer, produced in a profitable way for the producers, improving more environmental services.
O Brasil é pioneiro na produção de tecnologias sustentáveis, mas nós temos outro grande desafio, que é transferir e alavancar os conhecimentos para as cadeias produtivas agropecuárias. Se nós transferíssemos 50% das tecnologias já disponíveis para o setor agropecuário brasileiro, nós poderíamos dobrar a produção de alimentos no Brasil sem abertura de novas áreas.
And transferring technology is a challenge that we can overcome together. Public and private managers, the Brazilian and international scientific community, making efforts together to increase food supply and increase sustainability for the process, and build more inclusive agro-food solutions. Animal comfort. The planting of trees is a central element in the strategy of this technology.
O uso de árvores em meio à pastagem é essencial quando nós falamos em pecuária de baixa emissão de carbono. Nesses sistemas, aproveita-se até a sombra e os animais, eles têm uma melhor qualidade de vida.
The zero carbon beef literally takes advantage of the shadow trees, which improves the quality of life of animals and reduces the heat intensity up to 8 degrees. Economic advantages. In addition to contributing to neutralizing carbon emissions, they multiply the economic gains of producers.
O uso de árvores em sistemas de integração, principalmente o eucalipto, fornece madeira para construção civil, para mobiliaria, além de lenha e também outros produtos madeireiros que contribuem para a diversificação do sistema produtivo.
Diversity is a key word for zero carbon beef. There are countless possibilities of integration according to the biome, soil, and climate. The researchers are already working with more than 30 different culture compositions and tree species. They come since the baru, the Cerrados noble chestnut, to the Versado eucalyptus, that offers cellulose for paper production, wood to the civil construction and furniture, also an essence for the cleaning industry. All this besides neutralizing carbon emission. These results will impact the quality of life, income, and employment of millions of people living far from the countryside. More protein by hectare.
É capaz de sequestrar até 1,3 toneladas de equivalente de carbono por hectare por ano. Um sistema ideal entre 200 e 400 árvores por hectare é suficiente para sequestrar o metano emitido por até 11 animais.
The system is able to increase meat production by 6 times compared to current average. And more importantly, between 1990 and 2015, the pasture area in Brazil decreased by 12%, while the productivity of the meat increased by 229%.
Another integrated system, the crop livestock, is able to increase meat production up to 6 and also contribute to GHG mitigation.
But we can advance much more than that. Improve the sustainable technologies transfer. It's a global challenge, which demands efforts of public and private managers and institutions, and the Brazilian and international scientific community.
É uma chance para os povos tropicais de hoje, que respeitam as gerações futuras, e só exigem mais ciência, mais tecnologia e mais inovação.
It's mandatory disseminating this achievement of science to increase the supply of animal protein and to recover areas degraded by conventional production and low productivity. Integrated tropical agriculture is a technology built by Brazilian scientists. But before that, It is a unique opportunity for sustainable inclusion for tropical people. It is a vital instrument in combating deforestation and reducing inequalities that impact forced immigration through climate change and hunger. It just depends on us. The planet and science are grateful.